it is, ladies and gentlemen. The truck that's been in the garage. Blood, sweat, and tears have gone into this. And now she's finally out.